That's right. I ate them with ketchup, and they tasted good. You probably want me to get serious about our divorce. But the thing is, you were never serious about our marriage. So let's use logic here. If A, we never had a serious marriage, then B, we can't have a serious divorce. No, we can't. The whole thing is a farce, Charles, a farce that tastes good with ketchup. I mean, wasn't it just last week your father asked you the reason you walked down the aisle with me and you said, for the exercise. You're funny. You're a funny guy, Charles. It's all a big joke. I mean, because I just can't stomach the thought of losing you.